today's task is I am trying to get all of the fittings on this control arm and the one on the other side. This control arm disconnected. I'm trying to get the control arm to slide off of the ball joint, and it's just not going. This tie rod separator, I don't think is quite the right tool, but it's close. Yeah, I need to get that concentric bolt, and I need to be able to put it back in the right spot. So this camera view will help that. I'm tightening it. What the f-? Okay, let's try that again. That's much easier when you're loosening, when you're going the right direction. Well, the next thing, and separate it from the strut tower by taking out the three bolts. But the brake cables are all in the way. This is the reservoir. We need to disconnect the brake lines somewhere low so that it all just drains out. So the front half is empty and the rear half is full. Now I can crank on this suspension as much as I want. I'm not gonna be busting brake lines. There we go. So that frees up the bolt. I just could not get enough purchase on the ball joint flange bolts to get them loose. That control arm is getting difficult to get out. So I am going to put the tie rod assembly back in, which will give me more leverage to get the steering knuckle out. There we go. Oh, I see. So in attempting to loosen that, to twist this wheel, it actually popped this straight out. So I need to I don't need to tighten them in, but I need to put the nuts on these loosely so that they don't keep popping out. So the way they were, I don't know if that's correct, but the long bit was in the center and the short bit was on the brake shoe. The brake backing plate, which carries all the brake stuff. And now the steering knuckle, which is the thing that I need to replace. This should be a cylinder. There's a divot right there that goes all the way around. And this is incredibly sharp. And it, I don't know that it specifically hurts anything, but it probably tears up the seals, if nothing else. And it's just dangerous to work on. So this is part of the steering knuckle, main flange that holds the brake and the wheel. And then it also includes this part that goes underneath and connects to the suspension. So I've disconnected two of the bolts. I need to disconnect that third one right there. I might replace those bolts.
Finally, the control arm is out, so I take it over to the workbench and see if I can get this ball joint separated. First, I start with the plastic hammer. I soak it in liquid wrench just to see if that helps. Then try the steel hammer. And try the steel hammer with some more vigor. And it just would not move this day. Please click like and subscribe if you liked that video. Here is Ponger having a banner day. Participate in maintenance of your vehicles and never stop figuring stuff out.
Ponger is right behind me and he's very curious. She likes the deck lid. Hi there.